With the unit powered off, put your earphones in and ensure you have a secure fit. On the three-button remote, press and hold the center button until you hear the pairing prompt. First, you'll hear that the unit is powered on, followed by the battery status. Finally, you should hear
Bluetooth pairing mode.
Then, release the button. On your device, find and select Shure BT1. You will hear
connected
when the devices are successfully paired. You can repeat this process to connect additional devices. Consult the online user guide for instructions on connecting to your PC. It may require updating your computer drivers. The next time you use your earphones with a previously paired device, they should automatically connect. If you run into any trouble, press and hold the center button to turn off the earphones and start the process again. Now that you're connected and ready to go, use the three-button remote to start and stop your audio, answer phone calls, or use voice assistant features on your phone. Use the plus and minus buttons to control volume and playback. To check battery status at any time during use, press and hold both volume buttons simultaneously. Offering superior immersive audio with a comfortable fit, Shure wireless earphones are the new standard for wireless listening, no matter where you go. For more information, visit our website,